We want to have a quick look at crankcase construction. And in this example, we're looking at chainsaw crankcase construction and the difference between what we consider to be a fully professional crankcase construction and one that we consider our standard. We have here a crankcase construction that is of a polymer engine housing. And we can see here in our professional crankcase construction, the magnesium. So with the professional construction, we consider this to be our vertical split three-piece engine design. Vertical split in that you can see the crankcase itself is made up of two parts, each part cast out of magnesium, very solid, rigid and robust. The third component being the cylinder itself that will come over top to form the major external engine components. Being cast out of magnesium, it means it's very positive and strong where the components are all fitted onto the housing itself. So this is our heavy duty professional approach to building an engine. Here with the polymer engine housing arrangement, we consider this to be our horizontal split or two-piece engine design in that you have a crankcase pan and a cylinder. The cylinder actually forms half of the crankcase arrangement. The engine itself then comes together and settles down through into the polymer engine housing.